So I had a rhinoplasty done.
Yes.
My concerns with my nose was that my nose was like a bit too round for my face, and then when I would smile, it would like drop too much, so it would be like so wide. I think it was amazing. I didn't even get bruises. So I did had like a little bit of swelling, but it was nothing like it was expected. So I think it's like 2 weeks post-op, and it's like changing every day, and I'm loving it. I really, really love that I did this. It took me like 32 years almost to get it done. I was really insecure about my nose, and I think I'm really happy with like the results.